including your boy. He's been like this for over a year. The plan was to get him to face whoever put him in this state. He needs to face his fears.
He's in a room with no way out?
He's fine, for now. But every time I alter his surroundings, there's something else waiting.
Where am I?
Just creating these things. Some are memories, and some are just made up.
So now what? You have to face him. You have to go through it. You are in control.